I'm going to expose the truth about plant-based milk. What I'm talking about is almond milk, oat milk, soy milk. In this paper in 2020, it showed that cow's milk, if being replaced with non-supplemented, non-fortified plant-based milk, the consumers risk deficiencies in calcium, zinc, iodine, vitamins B2, B12, DA, and indispensable amino acids. This is particularly important in infants and toddlers who mainly feed on milk. So if you don't have any problems with cow's milk, such as allergies or lactose intolerance, then you should go for cow's milk for its rich nutrient profile. The key is be careful where your milk comes from. Try to go for local farm free of antibiotics or hormones. Usually certified organic will cover all those. There are many other foods that you can get the nutrients that milk can provide you.